As of January 31st, self-employed Canadians are able to register for the Employment Insurance Program, which will extend to them maternity, parental, sickness and compassionate care benefits, collectively called special benefits. The Fairness for the Self-Employed Act extends EI special benefits to self-employed Canadians. With these changes effective January 2011, self-employed Canadians will be able to voluntarily opt into the EI program and receive special benefits. Overall, the special benefits for self-employed individuals mirror those currently available for salaried employees under the EI program. Self-employed Canadians can register for access to the EI program online or in person at a Service Canada Centre. Those who choose to take advantage of the EI special benefits will be required to register at least 1 year prior to claiming benefits. However, as a transitional measure in the first year, those who register on or before April 1st, 2010 will be able to make a claim for benefits as early as January 1st, 2011.